What's happening? Hey guys, my bad. I been raving about my indicator, but I didn't put a link or anything to help you guys get to it. It's a TradingView indicator, right? If you have a TradingView account, I'm going to show you two ways. One way, I'm going to post a link, but I don't know if the link is going to take you exactly to my settings. So just in case, I'm going to walk you through how I found it, all right? I got it from the actual TradingView researching charts and Hansford, but once I saved the guy, and I'll save you from going through all that headache, once I saved the guy, it goes right here. So when I click that, right, this is under Madrid. 1D, man. 1D. There you go. My super duper indicator is M slide. Right? Sin wave is good. Anything by Madrid is good. But I'm rocking with these two here, but it's this one right here. Right? It's free. It doesn't cost anything. I'm gonna put a link to it. Right? My super duper pump and dump detector, right? And go back to the same area. You should be able to type in black cat. Let me see. Even if you don't have it saved, you should be able to just type in black cat and see if it comes. There you go. Well, shit. Black cat has a whole bunch of stuff. So that's the black cat L1 buy after pump, right? Black cat L1. Yeah, let's scroll down. It's in this list. Now, shit, I didn't know they had all of this. I gotta go dig back into their stuff, man. But this is what I do. I'll just narrow it down. Dump. Alright, so I typed in black cat and dump. Right. And that'll give you this right here. So if you pull up the chart and you only see this part and not this part, that's how you add it. Once you click it, it just appears on your chart. Right? But I'm still going to place the link right here just in case this link will work for you. Right? And the cool part about that is I'm constantly tweaking and fine-tuning. So if the link actually works for you, then that's great. So when I make an update, it automatically appears on your page without you having to do anything. So hope you guys enjoy it. Let me know if you're making any money with it. Hey, this is a community outreach. I don't charge anything, and I ask that you don't charge people for shit I gave to you for free. Stop charging people for every damn thing and give. Help somebody. Get to the next level, and you'll be amazed at how people come back and pour and give and bless into your life when you give. I am a giver. So I want you to have it, and I want you to make money with it. It's your boy, New Orleans, TJ.